Is it working now? I think it might be.
And everything okay. He ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
Second time's the charm. Definitely didn't pay attention to any of that. Definitely barely remember what's happening. It is working! What's up, Raptor? Okay, so... the last thing I truly remember that I did in my playthrough is I'm pretty sure I made Reese side with Jack on something awful. Mostly because I really felt like this game was trying to get Reese and Sasha together, and I was not having it in any way.
What are you in for?
So let's see if we can just fuck up everything. Oh, and there's Gordis, is my absolute favorite. And I've made, you might have seen on, hey Kaleo, what's up? I'm just over here drinking the worst drink imaginable, so if you guys want to play along, I suggest you make a truly disgusting drink to go along with my truly disgusting drink.
Oh, cool! So we don't have to.
I really thought that three fruity flavors couldn't go wrong, but I was so wrong. Tastes like the worst medicine.
So as you can imagine,
let's punch her. I decided that my drinking game is. Yes! Leave that space warm for them. I've decided that my drinking game is every time I cause irreparable harm to any of the characters,
I believe I did.
I'm going to drink. So you guys can drink as well whenever I make a horrible mistake. What up, Amiro?
What is going on up there?
Thanks for joining the stream. Okay. Let me know if you know anything cuts out, sound cuts out, everything fucks up. Ugh.
I can't believe it.
What? That you're finally in charge? Don't be surprised.
I feel like I can barely hear it because I have it turned on for you guys, but I feel like I can vaguely hear that that gunshots are the beat song.
Imposter syndrome's normal when you basically just
become a god. Poor Reese, he's so insecure. Especially my Reese.
Why me?
He's a total fuckboy. Oh yeah, Kaleo. I mean, a drinking game I feel like can be for anything. It doesn't have to be a booze drinking game. It's just a game where you drink a beverage. Also, even when you become of age, don't ever drink the drink that I made. It's horrible. And I was almost about to make coffee, like iced coffee with caramel vodka. And then I was like, nah, that sounds hard. And now I really regret it, because it sounds delicious in my brain. The Toadies? Like the 90s band? Is that what that says?
How exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here.
Oh, it is kind of sad not being able to hear Handsome Jack's voice.
Three big changes you could make right here, right now.
Oh, shit. Okay. I could order pizza. Could it be a face pizza? Balance the ledger. Or moonshot a bandit camp. Why is that the only one that says something? It says pizza bestellen. Is that like German for best? Pizza bestellen. I'm gonna do what I feel like I'm supposed to do, which is order the pizza.
Kinda hungry. Could go for a pepperoni.
Yes, Kaleo. Okay, I was actually gonna make like a whole disclaimer about please don't explain this game to me.
That's
and
good,
which goes
right?
For everyone, not just for Kaleo. But but I was just about to be like, I was about to break my own rule that I had not stated and say, Kaleo, please tell me how to make Reese the biggest fuckboy of all time.
I know, right?
Oh, is it gonna be a face pizza?
I mean,
or what was it that he said? Skin pizza? Pizza does sound really good, and I live next to not one, but two really incredible pizza places in Austin. And I'm like, why am I not currently having pizza? Oh, what fucked up shit's happening now? Was the pizza a trap?
So
I knew it.
It's a sick-ass
no.
Endoskeleton Nakayama made for.
Endoskeleton? Isn't that a skeleton that goes inside of you?
I didn't thought it was just for holding coffee mugs or something.
See, they were gonna put it inside my original body, yeah, and then upload my consciousness into it, so I'll be wearing my old body like a skin
Sounds
suit.
Really painful.
It's great, right?
Though actually, it's really similar to something. Why are you showing me?
Okay, but what's this
wow,
do
you're
with
so
me?
Slow, Reese. They made you that way.
I'm getting to that.
No, but that reminds me of a crazy conversation Millie and I were having about what it would be like to have like cyborg limbs and how cool it would be to be like able to reinforce your bones so they couldn't break. So I don't know that she's seen or watched this episode, but I'll show it. Unless, of course, this is going to go terribly wrong, which I bet it will.
Army of Jacks?
Freaking awesome, why? Right?
I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle. Grab
Please
the
narrate
corpse,
the pizza.
Shove an endoskeleton into it. Boom! Another jack. Some asshole gives you lip. Boom! Jackpot.
Oh.
Successfully wipe out a bandit camp. You turn
this can really only go poorly. There's so much that has to get wrapped up in this. I don't feel like I was ready for the final episode. I feel like everything was building in episode 4, and I don't know how they're gonna, you know, bring everything together in only one episode, but the answer is they're probably not going to.
I know metal skeleton forcing its way into your body.
So tell me, everybody, how is your night going?
But like I said, we work so well together. Your body, my brain.
Monster.
We'll change the freaking universe, baby.
You're an absolute psychopath. Yeah. I mean, I think some naive part of me wanted to believe you were
just
misunderstood.
You are the worst.
No, you are the worst
person
I've ever met.
Too little, too late, Reese.
And I met a guy who cut off another guy's face and wore it on his
face. Oh man, Skin Pizza makes a cameo. I knew it needed to.
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese.
Yeah.
I did make you present.
I really liked Reese as well. I also still
Remember
think that as far
as that pizza was?
Fictional cartoon characters go, Reese is pretty fucking hot.
If I'm being
but then
honest,
again, so is Fiona. If I were to ever get into cosplay, that is a cosplay I would want to do. Would be to be Fiona, but it's such a complicated outfit.
You're nuts.
That would be so sick. They were in Borderlands 3.
You had it right the first time,
I would love that. Although I don't know if that's a mild spoiler to indicate that they're both still alive at the end of this, but then it's Borderlands, so really anything goes.
And getting out of here.
Real sheep? Yeah. Okay.
To make history, moron, to be part of
I'm the
legacy.
Hero. That's what a just non-hero record, would say.
I am
the hero here. What up,
Pyro? Oh, hell no.
Oh, God.
Well, shit.
That looks like a way to die.
We need to go.
That looks like a death thing.
We still don't have
I guess
beacon.
Not. Well, gross. So that felt like a fuck up, so everybody drink. That did not seem like a good thing to happen.
Reese! He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Reese made his choice.
Reese made his
Still,
choice.
A promise is a promise.
No one promised
he
anything.
Sold us out!
You know, I didn't actually believe he could turn like this. Didn't surprise me
Poor
in the slightest.
Fiona. Hope she goes back to being the heartless
Hyperion.
Bitch she was at the beginning.
Sometimes things
I'll teach you to trust people.
Warning lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go.
Look, Gordon's with them thick thighs. How come nobody's made that joke on Tumblr yet? I just realized. Because this is my time to get a text post that's important.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, see, this is gonna be Bill. Oh, God.
Sasha, Vaughn, they're all dead. And once they're dead,
I'm so strong.
You're gonna watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking
Went better than expected. Undrink. Fuck, marry, kill with Reese, Fiona, and August. Ooh.
Oh, my body. It
Ooh.
Hurts. It's on my body.
Now we're talking. I want to hear everybody else's, but I'm, because I got to cook mine up. I got to really think about this.
Yeah, that's just fine.
I'm pretty sure
Reese, we got a problem.
The fuck
cool,
will
dude.
Be
Add it to the list.
The
hangar Reese, bay
doors
no matter what.
Than a
well,
then
actually, that
the
makes it easy.
Ain't going nowhere.
I think I would marry Fiona. Fuck Reese.
That's
I do
awesome.
Not want to stay married
okay.
to Reese. That is just asking for trouble.
I'll
and kill August. I'm not
board.
Super into
Just give me a minute.
I don't know what that is. Half a goatee?
Okay.
Connected to mutton chops.
Okay. I can do this.
You're not doing it.
You know what, Raptor? We didn't need to think about it that hard.
Yvette?
Oh. Oh, God, it's Yvette. Oh,
hello, Yvette.
I can't believe you shocked me, asshole.
I can't believe you were such a bitch.
Little prick.
Whoa.
Oh, I should have said I hope it hurt. That's so emo.
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow.
Missed opportunity. That really hung was up a on fuck that up. Specific so everybody. Act.
What about you trying to kill
everybody
me?
Everybody drink. Thank you, Blue Flames. I don't have a huge idea. Amount of a. Cool. Usually when it comes to cool. one of those like quick button mash pocket. Things,
really
I use my thumb.
Up
but have I didn't have time to even use my thumb, so I was using my index finger, which does not have the same kind of mash strength. I want to hear some other fuck, marry, kills. I'm getting very pissed right now. And by pissed, I mean still loving and accepting.
Come on! This way!
Also, Blue Flames 26, I don't think we've seen you in the stream before.
What's going on?
This is what I love about Telltale Games. It's like, you're not even thinking about favorite. It. And it's like, oh, by the way, you just got like 20 flesh, points. Baby. It's like, fuck yeah.
I need you.
Meanwhile, I was playing... I played, like, Lara Croft, Tomb Raider, for, like, 45 minutes and didn't get a single goddamn achievement. I've been achieving so much! She's so alive right now. Okay, well, this is just a really awkward, weird way to walk. I don't remember them walking that way in the last episodes. Alright, Kaleo. Oh, man, I really want pizza.
See the one with the glasses?
Raptor Fiona is that girl, the redheaded girl with the streak, and Reese is the fuckboy that was just talking to Jack, and August was the guy that called Reese with the blonde hair and the stupid facial hair. Poor Gordis. Gordis is so pure, didn't deserve any of this.
Hello, lady.
Well, fuck. This is just not gonna go great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done.
Is that how we're gonna spell Quesh? Is that how we're gonna say Quesh?
Where the hell
is I don't know about that. Me too, I like
Borderlands. Looking for that ass clown.
I'm not telling you. You can go fuck yourself. I wish that was an answer.
Dunno. I haven't seen him.
Yeah, right.
Fuck Fiona, marry August, kill Reese. Thanks, Amiro. I appreciate it. What up, Travis Awesome?
Always rat. Ratting is awesome. You could be awesome.
Let's go.
Well,
Fiona.
These characters, with the exception of Jack, us. Who was not an option, these characters are new to this game.
Right? About that,
right? I'm saying that as somebody who has only played the pre-sequel, so I really have no fucking room to talk, but I'm pretty sure these are new characters. Athena wasn't, but she's not in this part either. And Jack isn't. I'll never help him murder. You're bluffing with the guards. I'm not trusting you. I'm gonna call his bluff. Because I'm so clever and street smart, and I don't trust anybody or let anybody in. But I read people like an open book. I'm every guy's fantasy of what a cool, hip, bitchy woman should be. Boom. It's like the mean version of the manic pixie dream girl. Like manic street urchin.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid
I'm
this.
I'm good, Trav. How are you?
Think on that.
We're playing
while your head butting
Mary Fuck Kill. You did, Blue Flames? Man, I can't wait till we have another... I can't wait till I get back on that. Oh, wait. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Blue Flames. I just confused Quiz Up with that you don't know Jack thing that we did a couple weeks ago. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's gonna help. But yes, I'm sure you totally destroyed me at Quiz Up as well. Which category were we playing? Because I usually do pretty well.
In this place.
Oh, was that really supposed to be your cool line? That guy's like the OG fuckboy of Tales from the Borderlands.
Whoa.
Oh, shit. Alright, well, this looks important.
Okay, we can do this. Just gotta hack into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem!
Something tells me it's just not gonna be this easy. Oh, wait, maybe it will. The fuck? Wow. feel like my iPhone would be a lot cooler if every time I tried to open an app or something, it just showed my face, like, interfacing with the phone. Opening Twitter. Pineapple mushrooms, steamed broccoli, and Parmesan cheese? What kind of freaking pizza place do you order from? I don't know any pizza where they let me have broccoli on it, which is... Oh, shit, I'm supposed to be playing a game. What? I did not pay attention to the point of this. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I bet it's not this easy. I bet it's not just breaking blocks. Maybe it's just breaking blocks. I guess it was that easy. That was weirdly the easiest minigame. Oh no, never mind.
You shouldn't act in a Helios and pick up my alarms, pal. Led me right to you.
It looks like, yeah, Raptor. Yeah, you know, I'm not huge in first-person shooters. Screw you, Jack. Ever since you that's gonna help. My head, my life, I'm not super into first-person shooters either, exactly Raptor. But I really like Borderlands.
Alright, Jack, you wanna shut down the computer systems? Fine.
I tried to play the campaign through once by myself. And I was it's a lot of farming and I wasn't super crushing it. Hold on, I sense a quick time event happening. Not so bad. Never mind.
Finally kill you.
But then I played it with a friend for a while, and that was way more fun because you can keep saving each other, so you're not constantly. I don't know, it leveled a lot better, I felt, in multiplayer co-op than it did when I was playing with myself.
Fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh shit, that's bad.
Uh-oh.
That's really, 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 really bad.
Come on, Reese. Oh, I was already there.
Airlocks in the crisscross gym for fatty.
Oh, mod pizza. Oh my god, I like mod pizza. It is? Are you serious? Is on games for Golden Watch? Because I would totally play the original. You're talking about the first Borderlands, right, Penguin? Fuckboy is a great term, Spark Bears. Also, hello. Welcome to the chat. Oh, I'm totally paying attention. Well, shit.
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you?
I did actually think it would be that easy. Okay, what? Oh, yeah, with the hole.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Crushed it.
Stand by for core ventilation.
I want to play that.
Three, two, one.
I've only played pre-sequel and I liked it. It was a little confused. But I figured it out.
Have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby.
Why isn't his face getting like sucked out of his body or whatever?
You're gone.
Oh my god, this is such a random reference, but it's going to be so amazing if somebody else saw it. Did anybody else ever see that movie, Red Planet? Where, there we go.
Let's do some damage.
Punch it.
Punch
it again. There was a really, I'm pretty sure it was Red Planet. There were several movies that came out about Mars and like two other ones. But like Tim Robbins at one point, and horrible spoiler for Red Planet, sorry, was like, I'm gonna sacrifice myself for everybody, and they were all out, you know, like in their spacesuits, doing like a spacewalk. So he took his helmet off. Oh, that was so gross. Okay, that was Red Planet, right, Ronnie? Yeah, I heard Daisy Ridley looked really great at the Oscars. Have any of the important Oscars been, you know, called out yet? Or is it just, you know, like, best costume? Which, I mean, like, no offense to costumes. Costumes are cool. But I want to know if this is Leo's time.
Great.
Fuck these yeah, ones. New achievements.
Hey, we get proud.
Oh, this guy.
Hang the door shut a few minutes ago.
This is Reese's fault. I don't even care what's happening. Yeah, what's it's Reese's fault.
He's president now?
Can I tell you guys how much I hate Space Antonio Banderas, which is what I call the guy next to the guy that's really badly burned, guy who's talking?
Got it.
When I ask you a question,
great.
You better have an answer.
Oh no.
The Revenant was not. I actually.
Come on,
didn't
Gordis,
see the Revenant?
It's dangerous out
here. Okay. Aw, Raptor. Oh, Mission to Mars. Okay, you could understand why I would confuse Red Planet and Mission to Mars, right? I couldn't even tell you the difference between the two. Wait, Red Planet was the one with Val Kilmer, wasn't it?
This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall.
Nobody hurts Gordis.
I'd ease up.
I knew this
what
was
Brian Cranston?
Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan.
Oh, great.
Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care
of this.
Yeah.
Right.
Nobody bully anybody in my stream.
Even know
you're just a mama's
boy. Don't look
boy.
At me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's
August is going to remember that. Felt like a fuck up. August. Everybody drink.
Come on, away from the ship.
Ugh. 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 That drink is so bad. It's like.
What is this?
Look,
is that a person?
Do this, man.
Ugh.
This was always
okay.
the plan.
Sorry.
You know that.
My window Lights looks changing. Out directly into the window of the next house over, and they always have their blinds open, and it was normal because at first. Oh shit! Well, shit just got real. Every time I try to tell a story, shit just gets so real. Did I just get shot? In the hand? Is Sasha saving August? Oh fuck, I think I missed some shit.
I'm going for the
Sasha,
ship.
Don't save
right
anybody.
You,
I'm gonna save Fiona, but all these guys happened. Suck. Kill Space Antonio Banderas now! That. Hey, I pressed the button. Go get it. Yes! Okay, how could that have not murdered him? There's no way. No! He's okay, right?
No!
Why would... No. Why would you not shoot it? Okay, he's fine. Everybody be cool.
I'm sorry. I failed you.
Look, we I all failed. Want, you didn't
no
fail anyone. If anything is important
anyone,
to me,
okay?
It's making sure that Loderbot knows he did a good job. I don't give a shit about anything else going on right now.
Hey, assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted to
get you out of here. Again. He was like down in that thing. This is the one bad part about streaming games I don't play yet. It's like on the one hand I want, you know, it's like it's fun to have like your real reactions to everything if you're gonna go ahead and stream. But on the other hand, I feel like I miss a lot. Like I'm sure Max doesn't know anything about the Wolf Among Us. I almost said Wolf of Wall Street, and that would not have been accurate. Yeah, fuck that guy. Like how she did that, and then she just casually strolled into that pod. I will. I was like, don't you deny Loderbot this. Hi, Clayton Bixby. What's up? Thanks for coming to the stream. We're just discussing important things like Oscars and fuckboys, and how Loderbot and Gordis are the emotional soul of this game.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I,
oh my god, could this finally be the point where we could play Loderbot? That would be really baller. Eh? No. Oh shit, that mean bitch was following him. I don't trust that. I don't trust that for a second. Thank you, Kaleo. Me too. He does deserve it. Leo deserves the Oscar, yes. And wouldn't it be so fitting if he finally got the Oscar for a movie that he didn't necessarily deserve the Oscar for? I owe you one. Damn fucking right you owe me. You owe him like a trillion. A trillion.
Yeah, it's probably more accurate.
Impact imminent.
Escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been
oh man, my friend just texted me and I can't shit. Obviously read the whole thing or respond to it right now because I'm busy.
Come on.
But
something.
It was she was like trying to say, What if, like, there was a female magic girl in XXL? And I was like, funny you should say that, Suzanne. Because I've already been working on a screenplay about, like a hardcore, like, pitch-perfect-esque female buddy movie, but about, like, cam girls. So I feel like we're right in the same wheelhouse. Just turn it off. I don't have time for this.
You. Oh, yeah, that's real.
That's what would piss him off the most, honestly. Somebody like Handsome Jack.
Whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
I mean, gone? I'll never be gone.
So everybody's having a good day, I guess? Or a good evening?
Functional.
Oh, shit.
What?
How's that feel, huh?
No,
yeah, that's gonna work.
That
was almost super bad.
No way.
I definitely missed something though, so you guys should definitely drink if you're playing the drinking game.
Yes, again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go.
We can both fit.
Stop! We can both fit. Look, I'm very slender.
What a dick.
Hey, stop.
Space Antonio Banderas! Can we shoot that guy?
Join the park!
Hey, you're gonna die, dude!
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot!
This
is here, punk!
Clayton. I
really hope
you
got a plan B.
No spoilers in this stream. Pretty please. Please and thank you. Loader gun!
Hey!
Get back here!
Uh-oh.
Where do you think you're going?
You ain't getting away this time.
We both can't fit in that.
What he said.
And Loaderbot, you have to survive.
Wait, stop, stop! We both can't fit in that!
Loaderbot,
no! Come on! Loaderbot, no!
Wait!
No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you love.
Fuck this game, man. Doesn't even know.
So show me why you're strong.
Oh, nor man, everybody guys. Else.
We're alone now. So show me why you're strong.
This is almost worse than the ending of Beyond Eyes, which I will never forgive Jeff for the rest of my life. Everybody pour one out. Oh, we can't even talk about short circuit. Saw that one time and it deeply upset me. I actually haven't even thought about it in forever. Well, I guess we're supposed to be comforted by the super awesome opening credits. But, you know what? It's not even that much of a consolation prize because it's the last one. So, unless they make like a second season. That was a homie. He was. Oh god, Clayton, don't ever play it. This game that Jeff told Nora and I to play, and granted, after we completely freaked out and he admitted that he had not actually played it himself, but it just assumed that it would be a good game for us to play. Because it was like a little girl who has a firecracker accident at the beginning of the game and goes blind, and she's like 9 years old, and after that, she can't go to school anymore, which doesn't seem legal, but whatever. And she is all like lonely and stays at home every day, being blind. And this cat starts coming around. And then one day the cat goes missing, and that was her only friend. So the whole game is her like blindly going out through the world and kind of discovering the world, trying to find her cat. And I won't tell what happens at the end, but suffice to say, even Millie cried, and she is usually spending all of her time making fun of me for crying, so it was pretty fucking brutal. Oh yeah, he got... he came in the door and Millie just started screaming at him. So, I don't think he ever will play the game. Pirate, that's basically always my my motto. It doesn't matter, like, in movie, TV, game, anything. I'm like, if you if, like, the pet dies, if the animal dies, like, it's just, like, peace. Never gonna watch this again, ever. Let's get out of here. The totally smart, normal way. Just kick our way out. Yeah, dude, you have a robot hand. Use your robot hand. Why would that not be your first instinct? I'm a robot hand. Yeah, Rooney, it is. And to the person said it was really pretty, Pirate. How far did I get into Fallout 4? Well, without giving spoilers, I got far enough into the main plot to get to what I believe is the main reveal. And so now I am, you know, kind of like looking through the different factions. I said fuck you pretty much immediately to the Brotherhood of Steel. Because I don't fuck with bigots, which is, I mean, they're obviously, like, future Nazis, so I don't fuck with them. But, you know, everybody else seems more or less legit. The Institute, I have some moral quandaries with, but what are you gonna do? I just built a new house, so maybe in a little bit we'll, you know, take a break from this. And, I'll show you guys my new house, featuring a ton of cat paintings. In Fallout 4. How can I convince my sister to play this? What, the Beyond Ice game? Or Fallout 4? Or Tales from the Borderlands? So where the fuck are we? What is our purpose anymore? Now that we've left the base thing, the Hyperion and Handsome Jack. And we're all separated. It's like, just when you think all is lost. We lost a loader bot. Who's gonna fucking tell Gordas? Oh my god. Can't deal with this shit. We might have to switch over to Fallout. Let me think about this wrecked car for a little bit. Oh, shut up, Reese. That's fair, Infamous, though I don't know that we'll stream for 2 hours, so... Oh, shit. That went poorly. Yes, I got a ton of cat paintings. You can please all three factions and make your own way. Yeah, I mean, I've heard that. Though, to be fair, I was kind of just going about my business with one faction. And during the course of normal gameplay, I got a screen that said, hey, just so you know, if you do this, you'll forever be an enemy of the Brotherhood of Steel. And I was like... cool by me, so I don't know if you can go through. I think it might be a little bit misleading to say, oh yeah, you can go through the whole game keeping them all happy, because I think if you want to advance in certain quest lines, you're gonna have to make some enemies. But you know what? Oh shit! As I say about everything, but especially Fallout, I didn't come here to make friends, I came to be number one. Fuck all the companions, and that's literally not figuratively. Fuck all the companions, get all the outfits, have a super awesome sword, which, oh fuck, oh shit, I got 2 super awesome swords, so in your face, and, you know, collect all the things and have a beautiful house. So I think I'm kind of crushing it at this point. Yes, Infamous, me too. I want to get to the point where I just want to get to the point where I am... can just control. I already have something like 5 or 6 settlements, but I want to be like the kingpin. I want to start like the new wasteland mafia, and I want to be like the El Chapo. That's the name, right? Fuck. Hope I didn't just like out myself as not super crime literate, but it's El Chapo. I'm pretty sure it's El Chapo. I've been drinking. I want to be the El Chapo of the wasteland, is my point. Oh, there's so much cat pictures. It's like a beautiful wall. It's tasteful. It's tasteful. tell me, Raptor.
What makes you think
I did what I had to, is what a fuckboy would say in that situation. Not even sad.
I did what I had to do to rid the world of you. I showed
something. How do you accidentally tell your brother that you're bi?
Hold on.
Of course, Handsome Jack will remember that. He's a program. He's gonna remember everything. I have not fucked Piper yet, though it's coming. I have a very confusing relationship with Kate, where every time I talk to her about our relationship, she's like, "It's great," in her Irish accent that I can't do. Think of all the caps that it cost to rule of the Commonwealth. You'd be up. Nice one, infamous. No, I want to, like, I want to just be, like, a cap lord, a cap queen.
My goddamn daughter.
I could remake the song Trap Queen, but about cap queen. Your daughter betrayed you.
What?
Wow, this got real intense, and I was still thinking about cap queen. Uh-oh. That was a fuck-up, so everybody drink. Yeah, I'm not great at accents. I can do Eastern European sometimes, and that's about it.
Found out.
Everybody just likes Piper because of her hair. I'm saying it right now. It's like the Katy Perry effect.
Kind of done without that part.
It's the reason that, I don't know if this might be, like, real deep into Katy Perry cultural history, but there was, like, a brief... like literally like 2 week period of time where Katie, I want to say in like 2013 or something, where she went back to blonde and she cut a bunch of her hair off to do it, because you could tell she bleached it all the way back to blonde. She's a natural blonde, and she's like, "I'm so happy to be back to natural blonde." And I think everybody was like, oh no, like, this isn't the hot girl I signed up for.
I see that now.
And so then, like, within, like, 2 weeks, she had dyed it back to blue or black or whatever. Yeah. That was weirdly sexual. He's gonna get in there. He's gonna get in. Oh, no, never mind. He's not gonna get in there.
Are you ready?
You'll die too, bro. Think about it. My sister's nickname is Monster Child. It started as a joke. Some sisters reference, but now it's what people know her as. That's amazing. You should tweet Millie about that. Boom. Oh, gross.
This leadership. This being shot
dead. Everything you're not.
Dude, I am so impaled right now. Okay, well, let's do it that way, I guess. Some 127 hours shit. Oh, I don't want to keep doing this. Just pull it off. Don't do it that way. Pull it out. Why would you just pull it out? I don't understand.
Congratulations. You know, you get to live another day.
Well... a little creepy. No, you can't hurt him that way. He's non-corporeal, bro.
As long as you've got no cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you.
Well, I've got to cut all my pieces out, I guess.
Ask away games, greasy.
I can feel that, Infamous.
Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over.
I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Well, that's creepy. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Gross.
Wait. What are you doing?
This is like a middle school emo poem come to life. It's like, I'm gonna cut you out of my body. You can't talk to me anymore with your words.
Totally work.
Ooh, one of my friends just put on Twitter. No, it's gonna be gross. Oh, God. Gross.
Please. Hey.
Oh, man.
I'm on my knees here.
Okay. Ooh. Got handsome Jack.
Please don't tell me back
knees.
There. If not,
use
like
the
said.
Left stick to pull out the Echo Eye. I guess we're just gonna send him back there. Oh. Gross. Okay. There's so that there. Happened, and I feel physically
absolutely
ill.
Nothing there. Don't do this.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Jack.
Did he whisper it? I can't hear it, so you guys have to tell me. Did he whisper it? I'm sorry. This is disgusting. This is like skin pizza level disgusting. Well, peace out, handsome Jack. I'm gonna keep it as a fucked up, twisted memento. Wow. Now I feel bad for Reese. Yeah, I think I would pass the fuck out too. Well, if I don't get a fucking achievement for pulling my own eye out, and it came out so much. Oh my god, can I tell you guys a totally gross story? I'll give you a chance to say yes or no before I launch into a super gross story. Yes! Achievement. I'm awake! You did it,
Fiona.
Okay.
Fiona, come in. Please.
I will tell.
Sasha.
Still
I'm
trying
here.
To fuck Reese. Yeah, I'll fuck Reese. It's fine.
Listen,
I don't give a
Valerie
shit.
Used the beacon to upgrade
so when I was in high school, just out of nowhere one day, I noticed that I felt this thing on
really,
my like kind
really
of like near
big.
My hip bone. It just kind of felt like a bead.
Too,
where are
like
you?
Where are you? I don't know exactly.
I felt like a bead
like
under my skin, so
sure.
I went to my doctor and she's like, oh yeah, that's just like a benign cyst. And lots of people get them, it's totally normal. She was like, I can just, you know, like routinely basically cut it out for you, but it's not normal, it's not surgery or anything. I can do it in the office one day. And I was like, okay, yeah. And so I went to do that. And she did. She like, you know, just ended up with a shot and she cut into it with a scalpel. And then just like in a movie, she was like, oh, which is, you know, the thing that you don't want to hear a doctor say, and you don't think that a doctor's really ever going to say in front of you, but she did. She was like, oh, and I was like, what? And she's like, no, no, it's not a big deal. She's like, it's this. She goes, but it's infected, and I didn't realize it was infected when I cut into it. She goes, so all that means is that I can't close it. And I was like, what do you mean you can't close it? It's a big hole, like, in my stomach. How can you not close it? And she was like, well, we'll just pack it. And I was like, again, I really don't know what that means. And it turns out what that means was she cut everything out, and then she took, like, I don't know, and I'm not exaggerating, like a 4-foot long piece of, like, fabric, strip of fabric, and just shoved it, like, into the hole in my stomach where she had cut the cyst out of. And then there was like, so there was like a little piece of fabric sticking out of my stomach, and I had to leave it there for like 2 weeks. I had to leave like an open hole in my stomach with a little piece of fabric sticking out. And then after 2 weeks, like I came back in and she made sure it wasn't infected anymore. She's like, okay, I'm gonna like, you know, pull it out. And I was like, okay. So she pulled it out, and it is to this day the weirdest physical feeling I've ever experienced. Like, it was like a bad party trick, just seeing, like, feet and feet of this, fabric coming out of my body, and I could feel it, and it was horrible and insane. Oh, there's August, but he's moving. Sorry, Pirate, I did ask everyone. Are you alright? I think it's pretty obvious that he's not alright, but I don't give a shit. Hey, I picked A, it just didn't... It doesn't surprise me. Oh yeah, yeah, it was intense. Cordis! Cordis has to survive. Yes, like a clown's pocket. Thank you, Infamous. Okay. What is that? Let's go maybe hang out with this bro. Oh. Is that August? No. Is that weird?
Let go of me.
Where is Sasha? Come on, asshole. Just tell me. You're obviously dying. Is this really, like, the game that you want to play? The last 30 seconds of your life? Oh, fuck. Take him out. To shoot him with the one. Oh, I thought that was gonna make him suffer. I thought it was like he was gonna get, you know, boils all over his face or something. How many people are there?
Stay still.
Oh, unless you contribute just by being here. Shit, it's Valerie. Well, that could have gone better.
What are you doing?
How many people are aware?
Now's not the time for this.
I'm protecting Gordas. Fuck everything.
I'm protecting Gordas! Summoning the Vault Frogless monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen!
Yeah, we fucked up. That counts.
Whatever
everybody
needs
drink.
Settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordas!
Oh, gross. That was the last sip of that drink.
It's too powerful.
I
to take
understand
out any
because
way.
I'm bigger than those petty.
Okay, I understand.
Because I'm feeling it, and I'm the best.
Anything I can do to help. God, go! Help me steady the rocket. The wind's too strong for me to get a clean shot.
Gordas is a burrito? What do you mean? Can I shoot August?
No!
Uh-oh. Well, that's the end of Valerie. Womp womp. Oh, that was so gross. That was like a Robitussin. But burnier. Tell me how to help!
Gordas! Tell me how to help! Rocket launcher! Wait, the rocket launcher?
Oh yeah, that seems kind of obvious, right? Oh shit! I can't!
Die.
We're not gonna lose Gordas too. No. Jesus Christ. I don't want to. Sasha's there! I would rather have Gordas. I'm gonna have to shoot Sasha.
Do it!
Okay. I don't see the. Oh, there's the sphere. Fuck this game, you guys. I might have to play some Fallout after this. Fallout would be like. A nice change of pace. It's bleak as fuck.
And just like that.
And just like that, we lost both our robot friends.
Valerie was gone.
The robot.
The vault. Mm-hmm. The monster that protected it. We are gone.
Wow.
All we were left with.
I'm so glad.
each other.
So this was all for nothing, like this
and
whole thing.
Of those we lost along the way. All for nothing.
I know, why couldn't Sasha have died? She's so boring and useless. I hope they, you know what, Roni? We're gonna write our own canon and say they got saved by the cloud. Hi, Kitty! Aw, Kitty has joined the party. Come here, baby Kitty. Kitty just walked into my room. Come here, sweetie. Oh, bye, Amira. Oh. Thanks for hanging out.
What was that?
All right, well, in our new canon that we're totally eventually, believing, Gordas and Loderbot were saved at the cloud.
Got August patched up.
Oh, yeah, we're still so explaining everything to this bro.
Life sort of returned back to
hi,
normal.
Pretty girl.
Oh, our normal.
Oh.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas.
Oh, wait, maybe we're lying, because this is all a story we're telling this guy.
Like nothing happened.
I think about it ever since.
It ever since.
I see her face in the smile of every child.
What about you?
In the colors of every sunset. Oh no, he does have. Well,
after I came to, I grabbed the rights to Alice on Pandora
golden
from Jack's
brown
office.
Eyes.
Figured I could use
and not
to fill
one golden, one blue.
Fresh start. At that point, it made
oh,
sense
sorry,
to
pirate.
Head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit.
Hi, beautiful
fixed myself
kitty.
Up, worked on some prototypes.
Just lie down, be sweet.
Obviously, that was all after
that's
she
sweet,
ditched me
kitty.
On Helios.
You chose your side. There was an announcement and everything.
Oh,
that
this
was...
is why they're fighting with each other.
Huge mistake.
Yeah, that was definitely
out,
a huge
yeah.
mistake.
But when it all came down to it and you were faced with a choice, it was clear what was important.
Oh, man. This is where they're gonna admit their feelings and get all
disaster.
Like... Also, have you guys ever noticed that Reese clearly has some really sexy tattoos that
what you're pissed about?
We don't get a chance to see, but I really wish we did.
More complicated than that. What
should put some 4-foot cloth into his eye hole. I agree.
Eyes at my sister the
hi,
entire
beautiful
time you were
angel
around.
Kitty, come in to play the game. Come in to play the
well,
game.
I
that's right. You guys, what if the guy that has oh, Reese and Fiona was Gordas? What?
Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize
that
voice.
Voice.
Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
Uh-oh. Kick him! Kick him! Kick him down the stairs! Oh, shit. Are you kidding?
What is that supposed to mean?
Beyond Two Souls? Tell me more, Kaleo. Why should Max not play that?
Fool. Yo,
uh-oh.
Man. You didn't tell me this dude would be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
Who is it?
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
Dude, what if it was
I'm
Little God?
Chances.
Whatever.
Well, I'm super glad that Space Antonio Banderas survived.
And our
yeah, Gordas
chump.
Dies, but this asshole gets to live. How does that make sense? Life isn't fair.
Here's Reese. Thanks.
Who sent you?
Last I remember, you couldn't wipe your ass without someone's permission.
Man, you just well,
was a little bit more colorful than who sent you.
My own business. Thank you very much.
Who are all these fucks?
Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
2 for 1. Can't beat that. Take them.
Interesting.
No, they ain't making it out of here.
Is that other woman that helped with the bazooka? Oh, Sasha? Maybe. Yeah, where is
hey,
Sasha?
No, stop!
Oh, this is fucked.
This is the end of the line, girl.
Come on, Reese.
You
do
can't
something.
Let him do this. So, you got some last words? Just to get him out.
Reese,
now.
What if you did something?
Because you know what they say payback is.
I know you probably think it's your thing, but that mustache.
My Fiona is always sassy.
I'm waiting to hear that because I feel like a lot of people in your life are worried to tell you, which is sad.
Shit talking to the end. You know,
see, he
respects
that. Bought myself some time.
This one's for
Finch. Who's gonna save me? Did she just bite the... Oh, never mind. Is he dying? Is he dead? Oh, yup. That was a dead sound.
Gross.
I heard that.
Whoa.
That was a cracking dead sound. Get him off.
Stop saying that.
Don't even think about running.
Uh-oh. What is going on? Okay, well, he just gave the Hunger Games sign, so what does that mean?
This?
Maybe he has a question.
This is weird.
Maybe he has a question.
Oh, well, I'm down for anything with Ellen Page. What if it's Handsome Jack? Uh-oh.
Great. Uh-oh. A firing squad. I just hit murder bingo.
Well, Reese is pissed. What? What the fuck? It's Jennifer Lawrence. Okay, what the hell? Okay. Well, that person is obviously not Sasha. That's a dude who's white. I don't think it's August. Suppose that's possible. Okay, he's obviously gonna cut you loose, so chill. What do you want? To cut you free. See? Those barely look like restraints, by the way. It seems like you could easily noodle your way out. Okay.
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Oh no, it's just some random dude with a beard. Oh! No, it's not! It's Vaughn! I did not recognize him!
Same here, man.
Is he some sort of, like, bandit lord?
Come on!
Let's bro fist. He earned it.
That works too.
Aww.
What's up, Blast's face?
Girls can be bros too, it says. Wow. It's Chris Hardwick.
Yeah, good. It's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh, yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
Well, I guess we should have known because I remember that Vaughn was super shredded when he took his shirt off, and that guy's super shredded. But who's in the weird hat?
After Valerie
beat the
ever-living shit out of me.
I don't know. Cassius, the beard throws me off. The beard is like sad dad, but the abs are like hot dad. You know what I mean? Valerie.
And you left on
and I
rocket,
hope you don't.
Valerie opened the vault and just all hell broke loose.
Ew.
I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while,
I thought he was dead
just
too, man.
Not to lose hope.
Turned into like Rufio.
I thought you were dead too.
Fucking serious.
I really did. I got.
I know. I would have ripped the hat off instantly. Thank you, Infamous. I would have ripped it off instantly too.
We all are. Sort of. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time
the
dust settled,
that made it to
everyone
the...
was gone.
Oh, yeah, I guess I could consider a amount of time has passed.
Never expected
about
to be
it
leaving
that
a
way.
Bunch of Hyperion refugees. And they were crawling out of those things like newborns.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but...
Well, you didn't have to say it that way, did you, Reese? You didn't have to say it in the wrong way.
They wouldn't even let me into the squash games back on Helios.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's just that
They only have so many courts.
Yeah.
Can I ask you guys a question without anybody making fun of me?
Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kinda knew their way around.
Oh, yeah, I guess.
Most of these people.
Vaughn had the street skills.
They hadn't spent a week doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Well, there it is. Possibly. Thanks for the honesty. Is there a reason that everyone hates Chris Hardwick? Because I honestly don't know anything about him except that he hosts that show that I don't watch.
Pretty deferential.
And that's when I'm going to see him on Tumblr.
Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion.
They really revere
Hello.
You. Try to be nice, Reese.
Wow. They must really revere you. Oh, that's not for me. They're bowing to you.
But me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
That's a statue of Jack.
Well, maybe you guys
yes,
don't hate him, but like,
was,
I for
point,
some reason like us,
but,
I talk to a lot of people and they're like, oh god, that fucking guy, and I'm like, I don't know anything
like
about
you,
him.
But
is it bad that I like this? Of course, it's bad that you like this.
Is it douchey to say that I could kind of get used
okay,
to this?
Okay, well. He's a bit of a dick and fake.
It's a
See,
douchey.
Maybe this is
yeah.
what it is. Maybe it's
Much
not that everybody hates him. Maybe it's
little
just that he's very polarizing.
Because
I'm seeing
awesome.
A lot of conflicting
Chris
opinions
to them,
in the stream.
You are the great liberator. See, you crashing Helios.
You're the
them
great
their
liberator.
Shackles. All right.
Okay,
then.
This is just bizarre.
Let's take advantage of my fame.
Oh, cheated on a lot of his girlfriends. Is that one of those things, and once again, this is coming from a place of pure ignorance, is that one of those things that we actually, like, know for sure, or is it, like, one of those, like, worst-kept Hollywood secrets, or is it, like, somebody wrote on Tumblr, I heard Chris Hardwick cheated on his girlfriend. Yeah, Kaylee, I think you and I are basically in the same boat. Is that part of Gordas? Is the hat guy gonna rebuild Gordas? Because that would be amazing.
Wow. My forehead isn't really that big.
Well, I don't have a problem with that pirate. I don't know if you're saying that it's a bad thing or
I
not,
told
but
you,
I don't have a problem
sucky.
With it.
Kill it.
We have a prisoner
fire.
To interrogate. Is he just holding a mirror
hey.
Up?
Oh, what?
What's he holding?
Did you forget we have a prisoner to interrogate?
I googled him and he is fucking ugly. See, I don't think he's
that
unattractive.
I mean, yeah.
I mean, I don't think I would. You know, if he weren't like on TV or whatever, I don't know that I would notice him in a bar.
I'm talking to him.
But I don't think he's like.
Okay, I'm coming.
Let me see. Maybe I'm being too nice because I haven't looked at his face in a while. You think that guy's fucking ugly? I don't think he's bad at all.
I'm doing the talking.
He just looks like a normal dude.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle.
And every dude, if you will.
Well, I got a gun.
What if there were two Chris Hardwicks? And we're all talking about two completely different people. I'm talking about the guy that hosts at midnight. I'm the bad cop. Oh, I fucked up. Damn it. You guys, we got too distracted talking about Chris Hardwick / Chris Hardwicks. Yeah, he does look like a totally generic white guy. So Roni's intel checks out.
We got answers and we want some questions.
Wait, he has two hands again.
So you listen, buddy.
Why
you
did you do this?
Sure
Who are
answer.
You? That's the only
Who
thing I give a fuck
you?
About.
A truth
Who,
seeker.
A truth seeker. Oh my god, suck my dick.
Listen, you realize
what
you're
are you
a
even talking about?
Camp, right?
He's just
Who knows
unsettling.
What these people are capable of doing to you.
Chris Hardwick, one,
you.
Cool dude.
Unless you
Chris Hardwick,
me.
Number two, total asshole.
So help me. I will break your. Oh.
I'm
wait,
so,
a
wait, who's bad
Hold
cop?
Hold on. I'm still bad cop, right? Is that what we've decided on? Or else one of us. Slightly unclear which one.
I saw that suit on Helios. But we're getting closer to the truth.
That means you were on Helios. Or at least around the crash site. Look, you obviously
know us. Okay, but Kaleo, here's the real question. Is he more, less, or the same amount of unsettling as Ted Cruz? Who literally has articles written about how his face is disturbing on a biological level. Which actually, to be fair, made me a little bit sad. I never thought there would be anything that would make me feel empathy for Ted Cruz. But that kind of did. Because he can't necessarily help his face. Wait, what's going on? What if it's Sasha and she's so pissed at Fiona for shooting Gordas? What the fuck? Is that Loaderbot?
So I had sacrificed everything for my friends.
Oh shit!
To be betrayed.
And then they killed Loaderbot! I mean, they killed Gordas!
You asked earlier who I am. The answer is
oh my god!
I am your friend.
It was Loaderbot all along! This is the greatest thing I've ever seen. Kill them, Loaderbot! Kill them!
Bye.
Kill them all!
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
Yeah, that's right. Don't say anything.
How is this,
and not just
is
because I fucked up, but because you don't
how
have
you
anything
standing
to say.
Here right now?
Because he's a loader bot. He doesn't need to, like, breathe oxygen.
I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
He used the endoskeleton! Oh my god. This is amazing.
But why the
if
disguise?
This comes to a point where we're supposed
why
to fight
secrecy?
Loaderbot, I don't think I can play anymore because I can't. I want him to win. I think he should kill
him. Lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist.
Tom Cruise.
It checks out.
You dragged us through the desert. You beat the shit out of me. What gives?
You killed Gordas! Watch,
I
guess Fiona killed Gordas.
I felt betrayed. I should have known better.
So, just a big misunderstanding, then.
Look at Vaughn trying to get everything chill.
I am
Fiona, don't you have anything to say for yourself?
Please forgive me.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
This is so touching.
How can you be mad
I'm
at
sorry,
that
too.
Face.
Yeah, that's fucking right.
That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need.
This is amazing.
You had your reasons.
This is the greatest ending
okay,
to a video game I've ever seen.
I'm excited to see Loaderbot, too. But it doesn't
shut
explain
up,
why you got us all
Vaughn.
Together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me.
Oh, man, Loaderbot has an ultimate plan, you guys.
I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas. And summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
What about the vault monster? Yeah,
about
I can't
the vault
lose
monster that
Loaderbot.
Nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How will it
How?
Be different? Can you be
we
more specific?
We'll be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. With
What does Loaderbot want in a vault?
Time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
Can't we just, you know, assemble her enough to be half a Gordas?
Oh,
she gets to
that's
vault
why.
Summoning
I
size?
See.
No. The pieces were damaged during the blast. It's all or nothing. Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gordas can live in peace.
This is beautiful.
The only way to save her.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos.
Anything for Gordas.
But I owe you my life.
Anything for Gordas.
That's right.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates me.
So when are Reese and Fiona gonna fuck?
You are the best.
So,
Motorbot
you,
does want to pay.
LB, Bond's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
How
many more we need?
Shut the fuck up, please.
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members.
Alright, you guys, I feel like this is a wonderful... Well, let's wait until whenever we get the next achievement. That will be a wonderful time to call it a night.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words.
So we're gonna assemble some teams.
Said, but not together.
I think like Reese and Fiona should be on a team, and their mission should be to go in the closet and fuck.
Oh, okay, well... Why didn't you just say that?
That Springs? Hell yeah. Aww. Oh, this is cool. Yeah, I want to do Springs. Lugren Frenzy Black Belt. I'll select.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, let's look at everybody else. Felix. Fuck Felix. August. Cassius. Zero. Why can't I keep my... What? Am I really stupid? Or... I thought she died. Am I forgetting something really important? Yeah, you get them in each chapter, Kaleo. I mean, yeah, I want Springs and Athena. Wait, is there anybody who doesn't want to be on my team? Like, does Felix not want to be on my team? I bet he doesn't. Yeah. He's too dead to help you in your quest. Nice. Well, good. I wouldn't want him on my team anyway. Ooh, who's that? Question mark? I didn't save enough money to pay for the Vault Hunter's exorbitant fee.
I found someone.
How sad. I really seriously thought she died. Also, who's this? Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, that person seems super serious. Confirm squad. Do I have to have Sasha? Well... You guys, we got ourselves a squad. I did take zero. Man, Loaderbot looks so badass. Oh yeah, that's totally possible, Infamous. Oop. Are they gonna high five? Oh, that's adorable! Oh wait, never mind, it wasn't a high five. It's slightly less adorable. There's Springs being baller. I can't even tell you guys how excited I was, because like I said, the only other Borderlands game I've played is Pre-Sequel, and I haven't even finished it. But in that game, I played Athena, and Springs, I did think was really hot, and I was like, man, I wish I could fuck Springs. And then I played this game, and then it was like, they're dating. And I was like, oh my god, I called it. Yeah, I haven't finished the pre-sequel, and I haven't played the other ones at all. So I don't know if that's something that becomes very obvious in Borderlands 2, but for me, I felt very special. Pirate, don't answer that, or tell Kaleo in a whisper. I thought you said a good stopping point was coming up. Maybe this is the good stopping point. Well, you guys, we did it, and by it, I mean something. We did something.
You were looking for the Gordis Core yourself.
Well,
right now, same.
I've abandoned that mission. My queue was too full.
I've been there. They really start to pile up.
But those days are behind you now.
Right.
Thank you.
All right, you guys, this was
sure.
A super fun stream. Thanks for coming to hang out late night Sunday night. I appreciate it.
Keep it modest.
Let's all keep in touch on Twitter. Let me know if all of your Oscar dreams come true.
This is all really exciting.
And yeah, let's finish this soon, sometime next week.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Isn't Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Oh, wow.